Break's over, Roach. Let's go. Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Yeah. All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Кто взял выбор сброса с склада?
Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention. There's a truck coming, stay out of sight. Out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Good kill. Approach the fueling stations near the northeast corner of the runway. Search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station.
Кто взял мой вертеброд со стола, со склада? Ты знаешь, кто ты?
Кто взял мой вертеброд со стола, со склада? Ты знаешь, кто ты? Верни обратно. жаловался?
Командующий Петров, подойдите к вышке
диспетчерской. Будете называться Антонина.
Командующий Петров, к вышке диспетчерской.
Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Let's go.
Get upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Go! snowmobile. Let's get the hell out of here. Roach, get on that snowmobile. Let's go.
The primary expo point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ unit, enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that. Now.
More tangos in the rear. Just outrun them. Go! Go!
ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.